Oh no.
My name's Pat, and if you ask the mirror on the wall, it'll say that I'm all that.
Boom. That's a great line. It's a great line.
Isn't Pat 25 years too old for this?
Hello and welcome. We're watching Singled Out. Trev's with us again. Jake's here.
Oh,
let's do it.
This is Tarion.
I like that. You guys were doing that to me last night.
A bald head rubbing for good luck.
Yeah.
I think we'll always play. I don't think anyone gets creeped out by that.
No.
Were you with Tori when he went full bald?
Mm-hmm. I never rubbed his head. I don't know if he wanted that.
Thanks, Tammy. Welcome to Single Out. Well, we start the game with 50 guys and 50 girls in the cell block, but at the end only two will make bail because we're really cracking down. And now let's go to Jenny McCarthy.
Here she comes.
She's tiny, huh?
She's tiny.
This recurring dream of mine. Oh, yeah. Hey, boys, are
She's
you ready
good.
To go
they let,
in the night?
Uh-huh. Jeez. They let both of them go for it. I love that.
No script. No. TV broadcaster oh, now they have the actual guy.
Federation.
Whoa. And she's managed three sets of tag team champions. She's also one of the most
two
downloaded
good options today.
Yeah.
On America Online. Say hello to Sunny.
What they say about America Online?
Sunny, welcome to... Singled out.
What do you think, Jake?
Did she say she's a WWE?
Oh, yeah, I heard you're underpaid here, so I'm going to fix your wardrobe.
I mean,
this is a celebrity thing?
This is like some cross promotion,
yeah.
Semi famous stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, she's a wrestler or something.
You just gave a Britney Spears right, shirt, or is that her?
That's her.
My holds all my clothes for me, so
I
hold that
right
back
here.
There.
Put it right in your closet.
I don't know why, I've never said that before. Are you ready to play?
Yes, I am ready.
Can I have some underwear? Age, nose, butt, stamina,
okay.
Brains, hygiene. Is everybody ready to sign in over there, She-Ra?
Well, Chris, we pounded the
good
pavement
one.
Searching for 50 good boys, but, well, we couldn't find any, so we brought in these nasty ones.
Super hunks.
Nasty boys. That's kind of what you aspire to be.
Yeah. They got her a better crop because she's famous. Who is she?
Here that you can send
Sonny?
Run one and send him in a round two. Where would you like to go?
Let's go to Brains, Chris.
He's right, good.
Sure.
He's the best.
You want Tweedledum or Tweedledummer?
Well, before I started with the World Wrestling Federation, I was going to medical school, so let's get rid
World
of
Wrestling Federation.
Oh,
Tammy, Sonny, Sitch.
Is any girl going to pick the dumber guys over the smarter guys?
I mean, I'm sure it happened on this show.
That was a quick
wow
hookup.
Jake, have we watched this one already?
No, I don't think so.
What she looks like now.
Interesting. She did an upgrade, huh?
Life happens.
Oh, that guy, that's tough. Tough luck, buddy.
She went to jail. This article says
well,
Tammy Lynn Sitch is finally out of prison.
Jenny McCarthy is just getting drug on the floor.
Like oh,
yeah.
There, thanks, Chris.
Stand up. Go over there. Now, before we continue any further, you've already met Jenny McCarthy. She
yes.
was a girl in her back a few
Thank
seconds ago.
Much.
Let's say hello to piano boy John Ernst.
John Ernst.
What's John Ernst?
Why does
to?
He deserve like a mention?
Because he kills it, man.
I mean, it's BBD. The BBD of the show.
It's a good one today, Chris.
Hot.
People today, John.
I love BBD.
I promise
is Jenny
you.
McCarthy. All right, here.
Never date a woman on the rebound, unless of course she's pretty. Then,
right,
by
man.
All means, you
want to
do it.
Right.
Yeah. Jenny, let's meet the.
All right, number one, say hello to Sunny.
Hello, Sunny. My name is Richard. I like girls.
I
hope. Oh my God.
Number two.
Did we get that clip?
Wait, why is
you get with me?
Did we skip all the other parts?
Local,
maybe she got there's only a few smart
Number
guys.
Three.
Hi, my name is Doug, and I'm the bomb, baby.
Oh,
this feels
yeah.
like a setup.
I don't know what's happening right now.
Hello, Sonny. My name is Jason. It's cold and wet outside, but if you take me home,
she gave him the card?
Yeah. For some reason.
Oh no.
Sonny, my name's Pat, and if you ask the mirror on the wall, it'll say that I'm all that.
Boom. That's a great line.
It's
a great line.
Isn't Pat 25 years too old for this?
Hi, Sonny. My name's Pat.
Pat was definitely like, hey, you better bring your brother as well. He's been out of college for years now. Still got nothing going on.
Like, if that guy was in the office, I'd be like, did BBD bringing his dad today or something? Who is that
no,
guy?
No, he's the older brother of a guy who got kicked
a
out
chaperone.
For being dumb.
A chaperone.
Yeah. No, no. Kind of like younger brother has to tag older brother along because younger brother's cool.
Oh,
older,
I don't.
Older
okay,
brother's
shoot.
Off. Yeah.
I think he's with his
if
kid.
If you ask the mirror on the wall, it'll say that I'm all that.
He liked that one. I kind of liked it straight off the bat.
Where would you like to start?
Number two.
Number two. Stand up. Number two. Number two.
Oh, he's a shorty. Come on, buddy.
Two-time World Wrestling Federation champion Mr. Bob Backlund has been given the tough task of training Little Bob. Like a few of our youth today, Little Bob has a bad work attitude, and now Mr. Backlund has snapped.
It's a lot.
These are too long.
Time.
It's a lot. I don't even remember
what she said. Mr. Backlund to ease up and have more patience with Little Bob and the youth of America.
I don't know.
Let's go, young man. It's time to train.
I'm just really tired today, okay?
Can I said it's time to train, right? When you address me, young man,
it's not doing a good job right here.
No.
I think there's some ball sack.
Yeah, I thought I saw something.
I'm begging you, please. Please let him go.
I don't think this is what she wanted.
I mean, that's some grundle shot. I don't know.
Nah, he's out. He's out for me.
Jenny's in the mix.
You want to keep her open?
Well, I've known Mr. Backlund for a while, and he's hard to get by, so we're going to keep him.
What? What?
Did they tell him to do a speed round or something?
Jen?
Oh, Beastie Boys?
Did you get the feeling little Bob just quit?
Yeah, I think so. Little Bob's crying.
All right, he's going back to school. Get that degree. All right, what do you want to go next?
Let's try number four.
Number four, stand
That's
up.
You,
okay. He says something about hot, steamy.
Any surprises from your sordid realm of wrestling people in their costumes?
You never know. What
All right, happen. Then go ahead.
If there's one thing I can't stand on a guy, it's nose hair. Show me that you can practice good hygiene by grooming this gigantic nose. If you can handle the hairy situation, you'll be groomed for round three.
I hope it's just a. I was hoping it was a.
Nose hair. It goes.
I was hoping it was a guy with a big nose that just walked out.
Oh, look at this. Oh, ew. Man, it's all green. Oh, it's nasty. Oh, get me.
Do you think they had a random nose lying around and decided to do this? Or do they have to, like, build a nose for this?
Yeah. I would hope that a guy went to a costume store, like a props department, and just bought a bunch of stuff, and then was like, we do that, we do this.
You're going to ask him all a question and keep one guy.
I think it's left over from an old show.
Nothing turns me on more than Chinese food, except maybe having a handsome gentleman feed it to me.
Chinese?
Don't disagree.
Come on over here and demonstrate your chopsticks finesse.
Nothing turns you on.
I love Chinese food. I love Chinese.
Yeah, but it's not turning me on. It's making me real full.
Okay.
So he's got to feed her.
All right.
That's bad.
More? I mean, she got
two bites a piece. No way.
Yeah, okay. She's not gonna eat two. Oh no.
He's got the higher up. He's gonna be good. No.
Oh, he shoved some more in there.
Oh.
He's gonna be so gentle. She just waved him out.
Human brain. Who do you want to keep?
Really
one, two, or three?
One was the neatest. I gotta go with one.
Get out there.
Wow.
Yes.
That guy's gotta hold the nose.
Someone.
Who lives and who will have his plug pool? That's right.
I'm digging the outfit too, Jenny.
Yeah.
She's got to be exhausted after this.
Yeah. Can't coach energy, man.
Oh, shout out Jerry's. Okay.
You familiar?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know Jerry's.
It's a West Coast deli?
It's very famous. There's a lot of them.
This is it, Beavis. We're finally going to score.
The number one movie in America is Beavis and Butt-Head.
What a movie, too.
Did you give him a full cavity search?
You guys have seen this, right?
No, I've never seen it.
I don't think I watched it.
Are you serious?
I was too young.
I mean, it's a watchable movie now.
I'd watch it.
It's pretty good.
Look at a night.
You got the King of the Hill guy on there. He's a big part of the movie.
I didn't know my coffee's over there, guys. Sorry.
Jay McCarthy, let's be fearless.
Well, I help little Bob get out of that chokehold, but he helps say hello to WrestleMania! Hello to Harry Nose.
Good one, Harry
Nose.
Don't
leave you hungry. Say hello to some young guy. Yum, yum,
Probably not allowed anymore.
Well, Sunny placed some answers on these cards by herself, and you get to match them. And if you get into the circle first,
are we rooting for someone?
Okay.
No. Little guy, little guy. No. Weird.
Yeah, no. Little guy for her reaction.
Yes.
Go to the bathroom.
Unhook the bra. Go to the bathroom.
What'd you say, baby? Go to the bathroom.
What was the question?
I don't know.
Some young guy.
What do you think it was? Because the options were unhook the bra or go to the bathroom. What could that question be?
Ah, shoot. I think we got to play it. There's no guess that I could give that's...
Unhook the bra or go to the
Well, Sunny placed some answers on these cards by herself, and you get to match them. And if you get into the circle first, then you get to go on a lovely date. Let's begin.
Okay.
Easier for a guy to do with one hand. Mm. Unhook a bra. Wow. Go to the bathroom.
Go to the bathroom.
Go to the bathroom.
I don't know, it's pretty easy.
I know it's easy, but you go to the bathroom every day.
Back in the day.
PBD, if you want to check it out, it's just that.
Some young guy.
Squeeze.
If you have a weird fetish, you can do both. Home is where the heart is, or just a place to crash.
Heart.
Heart is.
Heart.
Heart is.
I mean,
yeah.
Next to the liver and the spleen, under the refrigerator. Bottle surfers, music leaders or music lessons?
Music leaders.
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 What do you think?
Music lessons?
Yeah, she doesn't like them. That was a big thing on Beavis Butthead, Bottle Surfers,
no
the video.
For sure. Best way to treat wood, to stain it or shellac it?
Shellac it. Stain it.
Stain it.
Stain it.
Stain it.
Our guy's going.
Yes.
A tattoo of
They're
your
so
lover's
excited.
Name shows your affection, shows your pathetic.
Pathetic.
Ooh.
Affection.
Mm.
Affection.
What'd you say, honey?
Oh, it shows your affection.
Yeah, she's a wrestling guy.
Come on.
He took
Did
a step
he just
forward.
Sneak up?
Yeah, half the tattoos are so stupid.
And their ex-boyfriends have the other half?
Oh, stupid.
Best describes your attitude. Happy, happy, joy, joy, or poor, poor, pitiful me.
Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy.
Come on.
Hey, happy, happy, joy, joy.
Come on.
He won.
This is going to be awesome.
Like she's now that they're already
at
touching,
this point,
now that they're already touching butts,
my butt's
she's having
again,
a bad time.
My butt's
yeah.
above his butt.
Yeah,
is what she's thinking right now. Like what?
Student from Corona, Jenny Turnaround. Congratulations.
You think he's happy?
Yeah.
Can we rewind it? Jenny whispers something right before they go in for it.
You think right here?
I think
she's
maybe just feeling the boobies.
I think after this, she does a little.
Corona, Jenny Turnaround.
Oh,
there
you
was
said
something
ready.
Exchanged.
I think she said you ready?
There.
Yeah, let me see.
He's an 18-year-old international law student from Corona, Jenny Turnaround.
Yeah, I think she just
okay.
said you're ready.
She said something coming in. Too.
She did.
He's fucking sharp.
that's your insecurities playing right now.
Yeah,
it is.
Wow.
Okay.
What if he can just rip on the board? What if he's a shredder? Stuff your face.
Duke's in Malibu. They've got more good food than
Duke's
the beach
there.
Sand. But at the beach, you can eat the sandwiches there.
All right.
Mr. Backlund, whatever happened to Sam, that little redheaded kid in the last season of Different Strokes?
What do you think I am? An information booth?
Jenny, what about these 50 single women?
I am excited for the women.
Those are.
I say it's time to get him a room. Bring out that man. Yeah.
What do we got here? Jim Carrey.
I don't like
doing his skit.
He's looking for someone who can put up with his dirty language. And he's tired of talking to brainless
women. Kind of got moves.
He was going.
Stop calling those 976 numbers.
Oof. Wow. Power toss. He looks like a little Rob Lowe.
Robert.
Pretty good. How you doing?
John Tucker Must Die guy a little bit.
I mean, Dollar Store.
Dollar Store, yeah. No, you're not.
Makeup, commitment, wealth, and bedroom style, another single out staple. Where would you like to start?
Let's go with wealth.
All right, wealth.
Wealth. You're 23. Right.
Silver spoon or plastic spork?
Well, I like to take care of my woman, not the other way around, so let's get rid of silver spoon.
He went opposite of what I thought right there. I kind of respect the guy now.
Sorry,
girl.
Bye, girl.
This is the best part. Who's the hottest?
Yeah,
who's the hottest? Who's the hottest?
Judging people.
Oh,
wow. What a celebration.
Okay.
She was the only one that asked, so he's kind of soft.
His voice is softer than I thought after that toss.
There's a lot of rich chicks. Why are there so many rich girls here?
Well, you know, you got to have the time to go on a dating show.
TV show.
Everyone else is out working.
Oh my God. Well, you guys
there's only seven poor girls.
Find their honeybees. Stay tuned.
Oh, yeah, the chemistry is undeniable.
Physical.
They hated every single contestant.
This is like their playground, man. This is like foreplay
it's
for them.
7 p.m.
Oh, it's 7 p.m.
Do you know where your brain is?
Come on.
What you talking about, Greg?
Yeah, I think we have a winner. Huh?
I remember
Crush
this.
It, twist it, feel the burn.
I remember
with
this.
MTV's Idiot Savants. Then at 7:30.
Feel seen.
Other parts of your anatomy with the all
this was cutting edge. Like, yeah. You got to put it in the context of the of time. Like, this was all cutting edge. You were like, whoa, singled I can't believe they're doing all this.
It's MTV.
And now we're kind of back to that. Yeah.
Workout. Yeah.
We're back.
Everything's
all right, what movie do you think this is? And then we'll start skipping.
This is going to be a comedy because they don't do serious movies on MTV.
Now, from two-time Academy Award-winning director Milos Forman comes the movie Rolling
wow.
Stone declares the best picture of the year.
There's a new, darker influence.
You guys seen this?
Cincinnati. Let her move somewhere where
I don't think
this is pretty good.
Like
what is
Woody?
This?
It's about Larry Flint. Larry guy that started
oh.
Hustler.
Yeah. Unlikely triumph.
Do you have an aversion to organized religion?
A virgin?
And Newsweek calls it a stunning achievement. Spectacularly
Courtney Love,
entertaining
right?
And unexpected.
I've heard of it a lot.
Mr. Flint, you are a handful.
I know, Your Honor.
Winner, 5 Golden Globe nominations.
Woody Harrelson's pretty good.
Best
yeah.
Actor, Woody Harrelson, best actress, Courtney Love.
Is he a great actor?
Of the year.
Or is he just like
Larry Flint.
Both. I think they're the same.
Yeah?
Well, not, maybe they're not the same, but yeah, he is both.
And I'm always in trouble.
Rated R.
No, he can do the serious role as well.
Right.
No, he did the, what was it, True Detective, which was, like, awesome.
Would have liked to see that Farley commercial.
But there is also a feeling like, you watch Woody Harrelson and you're gonna like it. Like, he's likable.
By the way, if you know the whereabouts of Sam from Different Strokes, call MTV in L.A. or New York and let us know his whereabouts. Jenny, let's meet the people for round two.
Okay. Number one, say hello.
Okay.
Hi, Tony. My name is Shannon, and I would like to show you a good time.
Wait, point.
She's the one that
hi,
gave... He...
Hi, my name is Talia, and I think you're the sexiest man alive.
Oh.
Number three.
Hi, Tony. My name is Star, and I'll burn all day and all night for you.
Okay.
Ooh, wow. Stars.
Hi, Tony. My name is April. You know, April showers bring May flowers.
Number five.
Whoa.
I don't know if that's a compliment to her.
Well, I think she's insinuating something, Jim.
Oh, the...
Not that.
What else?
That she's
I don't
gonna
want you to go there.
Her, she's going to get pregnant?
Her wetness makes him get
yes.
a boner?
I mean, yeah, that, but more. Keep going.
They're going to have a kid?
She's a squirter or something, right?
Oh, wow.
I mean,
wow.
I'm sorry. I was trying not to go there, but you guys
I didn't
wouldn't.
I think that. No, I didn't.
I think she was just trying to make a name joke.
Oh, maybe I just
Hi,
went
Tony,
there.
My name is April. You know April showers bring May flowers.
Number five.
I mean, come on.
Hi, Tony.
I think there's an innuendo in there.
I don't know what it
I
is.
I went too far?
No, you could
no.
be right.
Nicole,
no.
if you pick me, I'll make it worth your while.
Number six.
Hi, my name is Shannon, and I would love to put a smile on your face.
Number seven.
Hi, Tony. My name is Sonia, and I'll give you one night you'll never forget.
And number Ow. Eight.
He's like, one night
per reader tarot cards.
Janet, this is your chance. Touch heaven.
Yeah!
What was that?
He's going to start with the last one.
Her name was Sharon and
voice.
Heaven.
All right, where do you want to start?
Let's go with number five.
Number five.
How do you remember?
Oh, no.
Which one did she, what'd she say?
She was the like, boring one after the
yeah.
squirter.
He just,
go ahead.
He didn't remember a thing. Okay.
Since my loser brother lost his job, he's been watching way too much Sesame Street, and somehow he got the idea to live in a trash can. Please coax him out of this phase and help him regain his self-confidence.
Listen, so weird. I like being trash. I got cable. I got singled out. That's all I need. Do me a favor. Get out of here.
You can do Come so on. Much better. Come on, get a job. You can get a girl. Get a life. You can do so much better than this. I know you can. I know you can.
They hooked up after the show.
Yeah. Yeah. He's like, yeah.
Right, go to the winner, sir. Come
they always keep
yeah.
them.
Yeah. Yeah.
So at first I was going to say that I didn't love the skits.
All right, who's next?
But it
one.
Just
number
has
one.
To be a part.
Yeah.
That was good. I'm trash.
Yeah.
It was a New Yorker they put in the trash
yeah.
can,
go
too.
Ahead.
All right. Chris Hardwick has decided right. to capitalize on his immense popularity by running for public office. But we can't have that because we need him here on Singled Out. Stop the campaign by egging his posters. Do a good job and you'll be slinging mud in round three.
Go ahead.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh no. Jake?
I mean,
she's got a two-seamer.
Yeah. If he says no to her,
she's not gripping it.
The crowd has to help him out.
Give it to me.
Okay, thank God.
Go to the winner's circle. Go to the winner's circle.
They haven't cut anybody yet.
It's time for final cut. Everyone stand up who hasn't been picked.
It'd be funny if the crowd was just like straight up booing.
Dude, can you go back?
You want to see her stomach?
Just outfit. Just the outfits, because the 90s are so
bad.
Well,
you wanted to see her stomach.
You wanted to see her stomach.
No, I mean, I was going to point out that, like, that outfit is, like, in.
Which one?
Little black dress is always around. First outfit is out. That's, like, not an outfit anymore. Second one is in. Third one out.
I think the second one is in always on girls who can pull it off.
Yeah.
Is that just, I want
these girls a question?
You want to dress like that then?
All right. Call me crazy, but I have a real thing for female wrestlers. Let me hear you growl and body slam this dummy. Two-time World Wrestling Federation champion, Mr. Bob Backlund, will let me know who's best.
Yeah, this is a little.
All right, I'm going to show you girls first. So hold my microphone. Guys, cheer me on.
I love this.
She's a twig.
Wait,
there's a lot of girls that have to buy. So the.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I'm glad she started there. I think that raised the bar.
Oh, double fist.
So the crowd has to let her know.
Is someone going to go with a backbreaker? I think that's.
They're all doing it.
No. You just lost. Well, you just lost.
She doesn't
want the crowd cheered her all the same, Jake. You can't see. He just goes off who gets the most cheers. So
what
little,
would you do?
Little black dress. Someone should kick him in the nuts,
if we're
being honest.
I would crack him over the knee.
I thought if you just get on him and like act like you're having sex with him,
sit on his face,
the crowd would go nuts.
Yeah. Oh, I would hold him up by the wiener.
Hi, Bob, what do you think?
That's Mr. Backlund, number four.
That's Mr.
Number to you, four, young lady.
He picked,
get it
he
right.
picked number four for you. Number four, go to the winner's circle.
Okay. So it was a little black dress.
Yeah.
It was like the thing between Hulk Hogan and Rocky.
So he didn't even
and
get to pick.
Like, yeah,
no, they don't get to pick on those.
That's
never, there's always someone picking for him.
He's no grouch. Say hello to Trashley Judd, you guys.
I like it. I like it.
She ruined Chris's political career. Say hello to Deborah Mudslinger. And she'll put you in a chicken wing. Chicken, yeah. Say hello to
Slamela Anderson.
That's my favorite one so far.
Tommy Lee.
So
before the show, don't forget these cards. If you get it right, you'll win a 25 cent sack of international against the Rocks. And here's why Rice Ernie, the San Francisco treat. Let's get started. Your mate sticks his tongue in your ear. Gets me hot and bothered or don't like the slobber?
Don't like the slobber.
Hot.
Hot. Hot.
Don't like the slobber. What do you say,
girls
hot
don't
man?
Hot and bothered.
Oh, she liked it. Okay.
Yeah, we got one.
Earwax is the nastiest tasting stuff. Beck, Odelay or oh, it's lame.
Odelay.
Oh, it's lame.
What?
Odelay.
Lame.
Oh, you're lame.
Oh, you're lame.
I'll fight this guy. Beck
is
awesome.
A two-step question. That means if you get it right, you take a total of
whoa.
Two steps.
Never
better
seen before.
Chance he likes you. He ignores you or he picks on you.
Ignores you.
Picks on you. Picks on you. Would say.
Or ticks on you.
Yeah.
Two steps.
I'd agree.
In third grade.
So the one he saved is going to win. And I think that's the best match out of all the options.
From above their belt or below their belt?
Below their belt. Below their belt. Below their belt. Well, we women know what they're saying.
Yeah, I mean, that was...
The middle one, all she has to do is just guess to
say the same. No one knows how to play the game. This is, they're like a good match.
We should have some happiness here.
You see them on the street and you're like, those two kind of are in the same world.
But then she
I don't
realizes,
like to hang out with them, but I'm happy for
him. He's just the worst.
No, he sucks. Yeah.
He's the worst.
Yeah, and she'll realize that when she's like 40, she was chasing the wrong kind of guy.
Turn the man around.
I think she sucks a little. Oh, wow. Wanted to see a little more there.
They've already seen each other because he saved her. So
that is true.
It would have been more like, oh, you, I saved you. But there was none of that. That was weird, right?
It is weird. Yeah. You're right about that, Jim. But they got bikes, and the other guy got surfboards. We're sure the jambalaya
or the black and Louisiana this is awkward. Will be just I don't think they like each other. They're acting like they're brother and sister. You
will. They might be.
Imagine that?
Nope, will not. And don't you forget it! What are you doing?
She's got D. Chris Farley energy.
She does.
She like D from Always Sunny must have like been a big Jenny McCarthy fan. Like that's like how
she
does.
I can see that. Yeah.
It's clear that she was a star on this show.
Yes.
But then, like, what else did she do? I don't even know what else she did.
Could you go back for a second? It said that on the date, a chaperone will be provided at the request of contestants.
Good.
Yeah. And
good. I think that's a good thing.
No, that is good, but, like, I don't know, probably a bad feeling, like, for the little guy that thought.
I'm going to bring my dad. I'm going to bring my husband, actually.
Yeah.
Cool with that?
No, we don't. We
the WWE
cool
girl
yeah.
brought her boyfriend as her chaperone.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
For sure.
Like, the guy's like, no, I'm a nice guy. We don't need a chaperone. Like, I'll take care of you. And she's like, no, we'll be bringing a chaperone.
My boyfriend.
Yeah, my boyfriend.
My boyfriend. Yeah. Like, and you know what?
Buy
don't
me something. Yeah.
if you wanted to sit it out, that's cool, too. Yeah.
What is Jenny McCarthy, like, what does she do?
Now?
I'm just like, I know she's,
I think
she became
she's
very famous,
Singer.
But what was she?
She's just famous, like famous. This and like, being attractive?
IMDb. Like, yeah, what do we got for her?
Return of the Mac.
Basketball, Scream 3.
I think we're going to want to go to Self. I think she's still like a host.
Two and a Half Men.
What happened? Self. Oh, The Masked Singer. So Jake's got
right.
that.
These are just like appearances. Though,
Live
right?
with Kelly and Ryan. Well, I mean, this is.
She was a co-host of Entertainment Tonight.
She's been like, in a lot of. She's been in 60 episodes or something of The Masked Singer.
Okay, so she's like a host.
Entertainment Tonight.
For some
is
reason,
like a
I thought she was doing
people.
A lot of like acting.
I don't think so. She's married to Wahlberg, right?
What?
What?
The brother Wahlberg.
What?
Yeah, dude.
She was in Two and a Half Men.
I don't know anything about Jenny McCarthy. Apparently. I just know who she is.
If I'm wrong about this Wahlberg thing, I'm not going to feel good about it.
Donnie Wahlberg.
Let's go.
Since 2014, she had John Asher. Who? Click on John.
Let's go. Ooh, the first hubby.
Oh, the good. He was the good guy. She didn't want that. The guy was too nice. Way too nice to her.
Is he hot in that middle? Oh, no.
Him?
Yeah, he's
okay,
too
he
nice.
Okay, he looks better there.
But he was very 90s. Like, look at this.
Yeah,
that makes
that
a lot
picture,
of sense.
Oh, yeah. She was still figuring it out a little bit. So was he.
I mean, like, kind of good for him.
Yeah.
You know? She was probably, like, a really
oh, people
hot...
don't believe him at bars.
Then he moved on to Jennifer Love Hewitt?
No.
This guy's got to have a hammer.
Who is this guy?
Yeah, we need to look up John Asher.
Google
I think he
John
must be
Asher's
someone important.
Penis.
Yeah. Oh, he's a director.
Oh, he's a man of power.
He used it. He
film director, screenwriter.
No comment.
Power dynamic, bad. So he got, that was Jenny McCarthy, then he was married.
So did he just cast everyone in his movies?
Allegedly.
Yeah.
And One Tree
it
Hill
was a question.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Oh, he's that's an acting credit for him.
Sum 41 video, 2019.
Oh.
I Hate Kids. It seems personal.
Theo Vaughn, that's your guy.
I feel like he was very much like a 90s hot item, you know?
One Tree Hill, yeah.
That's big, right?
Dirty Love, I think that's where him and McCarthy met.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he, sneeze
that,
coming.
That was his wife, and he cast her.
Or he cast her, and then she became the wife.
Yeah.
Because, you know, as Jake says, Hollywood's one big orgy.
Thank
you.
A
huge orgy.
Thank you for watching. See you guys.